So this is what happens when your car gets stuck under the gate. And then you drag the gate. It's broken now.